Okay, good morning Southgate! Hello everybody! As you'll see this week, I've upgraded my assistants. I've got some fabulous people joining me today. Before they introduce themselves, we've got a special announcement to make. This week's mover of the week is...
Harley Williams!
Oh, well done Harley! Fantastic! So my assistants are going to introduce themselves so you know which class they're from and who they are. So first of all, I've got the fabulous...
Hello, I'm Harvey.
And what class are you from?
Cedar.
Oh, fantastic. Good morning, Harvey.
Good morning, guys. My name is Bailey from Cedar class.
Morning, Bailey. Thank you.
Good morning, guys. It's Izzy from Holly.
Hi, I'm Scarlett from Cedar.
Oh, fantastic. Thanks for joining us, everybody.
Right
then, okay. Morning, everybody, and welcome to the warm-up. Today's warm-up, we're going to be learning the dance steps to a dance that we're going to be doing in the main activity. Okay? So we're going to learn some basic moves. The first move that we're going to do is just going to be a step to the side and a clap. We're going to do eight of these. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Brilliant. Okay. The next move is going to be, we're going to take one foot back and roll the arms, and then the other foot back and roll the arms. And we're going to do eight of those as well. Okay, so we're going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Yes.
Okay, well done. Right. So we'll put those two moves together. Are we ready?
Five, six, seven, eight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll the arms. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Amazing. Well done, everybody. Okay, the next moves are a little bit trickier. So we're going to put them to a song called Savage Love. Okay, some of you might know the moves already. We've just been learning them. Okay, so you're going to take your right arm, you're going to cross your body and tap each shoulder. So we're going to go one, two, and then hand in the air. And then you're just going to roll your body each side. Okay, ready? So we're going to go one, two, three, and then just roll your body. Amazing.
Okay, got it.
Then with the same arm, you're going to pretend you're snapping a stick across your leg. Or if you don't want to do the left lift, you can just pretend you're snapping it with your arms, like this. Break your head, you're going to draw a love heart with your fingers. Oh, well done. Okay, should we put that together?
Yep.
So, one, two, three, and then roll each side. Okay, snap your stick. And then draw your love heart, and then with the same hands, you're going to roll each side again. Excellent. Okay, the next move, we put our arms together like this. This is one, two, three, and then roll each side again. Okay?
Okay.
And that's it. Should we put it together and see what it looks like?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it.
We'll put it to some music.
Looking like an angel, but you're savage love. When you kiss me, I know you don't care.
but I still want that. Your savage love. Your savage love, love, love. Your savage love, love, love. You could use me, cause I still want that. Baby, I hope that this ain't karma, cause I get around. You wanna run it up, I wanna lock it down. Usually don't be falling, be falling, falling fast. You got a way of making me spend up all my cash. Savage love. Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but you're savage love. When you kiss me, I know you don't get to, but I still want that. Your savage love. Your savage love, love, love.
Okay, good moves this week, everybody. It's time to do a cool down now. So we're going to start by stretching our arms up into the sky, reaching as high as we can, and stretching up. Well done. And we're going to take one arm, and we're going to lean over to the side and give it a good stretch. Oh, good stretching, everybody. Then we're going to swap to the other side, stretch the other arm over. Oh, it's a good stretch. Then you're going to push your arms out in front of you. Well done. Then arms out to the side. Some circles forwards. That's it. And some circles backwards. Well done. We'll just stretch our legs. So take, bend one knee and stretch the other leg out. That's it. Well done. And then swap sides, stretch the other leg. Oh, well done. It's okay if you lose your balance. Okay, then we're going to take a deep breath in. And a deep breath out. And that's the end of session 8. Well done. And I hope you agree, what a fabulous team I've got today. Well done, everybody.
Bye, bye. 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 Bye.